through your CD. You have a CD in there now? That's worth.
No, I took it out.
What's this other hard drive you have here?
Oh, it's just one of my hard drives.
Does it have anything on it?
No. I don't even know if it works. Which one is it? Oh, this is one of the ones you gave me a long time ago. It spins, but nothing.
Okay, so let us see if we can talk to your CD and at least talk to that. Now, what's your CD set up for? Master. Set up as master. And this is a bootable?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, there's nothing in it, though.
Oh. That's what I mean.
I'm just moving out so it stays put.
Oh, yeah? How'd you do that?
Okay. This is his normal mode.
Uh-huh.
But if I do that, and I put this in,
yeah,
it falls.
Right. So. Ah, okay.
That way you can stay.
All right. Cool.
I don't know why it keeps going to drive A. That really bothers me. That really, really bothers me. Didn't sound good either. Oh, there you go.
Okay.
So, let's go here. Make sure we're... Look at the boot. So we're going to boot to the drive, okay? Out of curiosity, that goes away. Oh, because we don't have it plugged in. We don't have one, rather. Okay, so save that. Exit. This is highly abnormal to see this this request for the...
So even having the... missing pin when you plug it into the hard drive, this is not something, it shouldn't short circuit the BIOS, or
no.
So probably two things happen simultaneously that aren't related.
Something's not right here, yeah. It's a good motherboard too. Wow, let me off, sorry. Should have pressed F1. But while we're here, just let me look at this. I can't believe this thing is not... Oh. Ah, disable. And... I really don't care. Video. Fine. We can do it for now. Resource. Don't care. Sound power.
Can you see okay?
Yeah, that's fine. Okay, so this should, I mean, the way I'm reading it, I have your floppy turned off, which is turned off here. It's disabled. The IDE, I have it on, oh, sorry, I'm going to turn it on here, primary. Okay. And, okay, so save that and exit. So the CD here? I have on the primary. It's set to talk and it should talk.
Y127, did you press this something?
Yeah, I probably pressed it. Ignore that for now, but does it boot? Oh, no operating system.